Hello guys, Baby Einstein Red Box Productions here, and today I'm doing another Let's Watch, but not on a Baby Einstein thing. It's the Nursery Rhymes 2, first edition, 1990 VHS, front, side, back, inside, tape. So, here you go. Now I know you may not seem that interested since this isn't a Baby Einstein VHS, but I'm very into this at the moment and I would love it if you could get into this too. Oh. Quick video. Oh no! That Humpty Dumpty is so creepy. Anyway, I better move the... just not show this, because that video is still copyrighted, because you know this is just an advert, it's not the actual thing. This is not Nursery Rhymes 2, this is the first bit, so I better keep away. I suppose even they block me. But anyway, Nursery Rhymes 2 is out of copyright. Have you ever heard of this before? I do love that video, except for that Humpty Dumpty. And I have the 1982 VHS of it. Okay, it's probably fine to show it. Because Children's VHS Museum uploaded the whole thing, including this trailer, and that didn't get blocked. So it should be okay. Okay. Okay, now this is Nursery Rhymes 2. Thank you. this is nice. This is a good video. Nursery ones and songs I have for the fun. I don't really care whether it's the 1992 VHS or the 2000 VHS, because they're both pretty much the same, but literally every version is really rare. I mean, they never made the DVD of this or Nursery Rhymes and Songs I have for the fun. Whereas the first one was digitally remastered and released on DVD, and it's now called the Classic Nursery Rhymes Collection. But anyway, this is the Wheels on the Bus. Literally just the first verse. is a good one. This is in the first Nursery Rhymes video. Jenny. This is one they didn't have in the first Nursery Rhymes video. This really makes me think I'm actually in the theatre watching it. Oh, this is good. I think I'm gonna stop recording soon. And that will be it for part one, and I will do part two as soon as possible. I've noticed something, which is the sound of that sort of vibraphone sound sounds a bit like Baby Einstein. This is older than Baby Einstein. And by the way, to all you guys, if you want to know what program the Baby Einstein music was made with, the answer is Avid Pro Tools. I know that because I asked Julie Clark. I emailed her and she told me. I'm not joking. So I use Logic Pro, which is basically like this professional version of GarageBand. Thank you. sounds in this do sound a bit like B.E. Baby Einstein. By the way, I hope you're not starting to think I've fully lost interest in Baby Einstein, because it's not exactly that, it's just I found a few other things like this that I find interesting, but I still love Baby Einstein. Anyway, that's it, I'm going to stop now.